All right, so this next year, you're just gonna make yourself a box. You're going to juggle inside that box, and then you're just gonna pop the ball up in the air and continue to juggle. You're working on your touch in the air. So just pop it up and continue to juggle. That's perfect. See Olivia's foot when she controls it, is pointing up. In that, okay, that's the perfect example. Olivia, where was your toe pointing?
Down.
Down. And that's exactly why the ball dropped and she wasn't able to get back to it. But if she keeps her foot up, the ball will bounce back up and it'll allow her to do it again.